In terms of the war on terror, who do you think should be the next country to invade?
Saudi Arabia.
Somebody in the Middle East.
We'll make a big glass crater out of the fucking Middle East, for all I care.
I'm thinking Italy.
Italy?
Mm-hmm. Cuba.
Cuba?
Yeah.
Iran.
Iran? Why is that?
I think there's a revolution going on pretty soon.
Russia, China.
India, Uzbekistan.
Indonesia, Brazil.
Korea.
Korea?
Sure.
Yeah, why do you say that?
They're trouble.
They're trouble? Yep, okay. What's trouble about them?
Your attitude.
Canada.
Sri Lanka? Right here. Ah. Never heard of it.
Iran?
Iran?
Yeah.
Okay.
All right, do you want to put a number one in Iran there?
South. Where are we? Oh.
Yeah, I'm thinking then.
Okay.
North Korea?
Why do you think North Korea?
Nuclear.
Nuclear?
Yeah.
Probably France.
France?
Oh, yeah. Because of okay. They want our allies.
I'm going to put number two on France. Why would you say France? Yeah.
Oh, no, I just seem to be some friction between France and the United States.
Where do you think the best place to invade Iran would be from? Think it'd be from the north or the south or the east or the west?
To the east.
West. You know, and it's amazing because I just realized just now that North Korea is a lot larger than South Korea. I didn't know it was that large like that.